Details on an overnight fire that took place in Tifton. The Georgia Department of Fire Safety has confirmed the person who was injured rappelling from the second-story apartment to escape the fire will be arrested and charged with arson once he's released from the hospital. Officials have not released his name yet, but they do believe he is responsible for starting that.